Welcome to Sunday morning worship. We're glad you're joining us here in the sanctuary. We're glad you're joining us via live stream. It's time to worship the Lord, right? It's Sunday morning, the Lord's Day, a time when we reflect on everything that He is and everything that He has done for us. That's our God in heaven, His Son Jesus, and the Holy Spirit who dwells among us and in us when we are the children of God. Hallelujah. I think it's time to celebrate. If you agree with that, would you stand and sing with us this morning?
Oh, This morning I'm going to read from Romans chapter 8, starting at verse 31. What then shall we say in response to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? He who did not spare his own son, but gave him up for us all, how will he not also, along with him, graciously give us all things? Who will bring any charge against those whom God has chosen? It is God who justifies. Who then is the one who condemns? No one. Christ Jesus, who died, more than that, who is raised to life, is at the right hand of God and is also interceding for us. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall trouble or hardship or persecution or famine or nakedness or danger or sword? And as it is written, for your sake we face death all day long. We are considered as sheep to be slaughtered. No, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Praise the hallelujah. Stepped into the dark, 'cause that's just the kind of God you are.